When I was 16, I went to the craft fair to see my teacher, John Nygren, and I bought my first piece of art, which was a piece of blown glass. I still have it. And I loved knowing somebody that made their living as an artist, and he had been my teacher at Sawtooth. So years later, I grew up and became an artist, and now I sell my work to people. And people tell me that it's like having a little bit of that person in their house, and they remember the conversations that we have, and they get to be friends with me. And I feel the same way about John Nygren, who was my first purchase of art. That's why I do something.